Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to reset your oil light and your oil change required message on a Jeep Wrangler. Okay, first thing you need to do is you need to make sure that the vehicle is off. It says 0% oil life. We're going to make sure that says 100. Okay, I just got the oil change right now. Put the key in. So make sure it's on. Press the gas pedal 1, 2, 3 times. Let go. And it should say oil left 100%. There you go. That's how you do it.